Kojiro Tandy
with Boyacano and Kojiro
Time Shift.
Kojiro Time Shift.
Let's get out on patrol.
I'm going to go ahead and, yeah, rid of my lean.
Drop my coffee on the ground.
Walk out to my cruiser.
Let me get the door for you there, bud.
I hope it stays this quiet because I want to go home to my my wife and family.
Is that right?
I'm hoping.
You got any wood to knock on there? Because he just jinxed it.
All right, we're all working. 127 is going to be 10-8 out of Sandy. Taking my spot, jackass.
Is that right?
Yeah.
I don't see your name on it.
Asshole. Classic.
This is highways.
What's the highway patrol doing in the city?
They can go everywhere.
He's being a jackass as you know, nothing new.
Is that right? Yeah.
Fucking highway cop.
Uh-huh.
That's what it is.
That's it. There's some guy flicking me off in a Charger, but...
Is it a red Charger?
Yeah.
Saw that car earlier. Not a lot of people have that much money out here.
Wish we could stop people for that reason, but...
Yeah. Not much I can do about that. Whatever.
Nope. We using California law or we using martial law?
Go ahead.
Hopefully California.
What's the difference?
Hang on. Let me change my pad
what's
real
the
quick.
Difference
Let's go
really martial. Quick?
If we're using martial law, you can definitely use. You can definitely pull them over for flipping you off, Bugs.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. Curfew is at 3 p.m. today.
Hey,
what do you want?
You like being a shitty cop?
Go away.
Fuck you.
Get out of here.
Get a real job.
Get a life. You got nothing better to do? I'm working, you're over here talking to me? Get out of here.
Yeah, you're not doing it. What do you mean working? You're sitting on the side of the road picking your teeth.
Collecting a paycheck. Better than you just driving around.
Please.
Get out of here.
Motherfucker.
Ooh, I do love the pears. They are nice.
I don't play your shit.
Yeah, I got that red Charger flipping me off too.
Yeah, he's the jackass.
Find an infraction.
Yeah, I couldn't find
anyone. You can.
He just turned.
There's the son of a bitch right here.
Yeah, Joshua. Yeah.
Hey,
what's up?
You part of that bullshit cop thing that's going on?
You know, you should probably use your blinker next time you turn in.
Well, I mean, maybe. I appreciate you just telling me, so I'll let you go.
All right.
All right, have a good one.
I won't pull you over for that.
Lucky.
Dude's not having a good day, man. He's not having a good day.
No, he's not. I think I might have just saved my life by letting him off on that.
That's so good.
I'm gonna go down the road a little bit more. Yeah, I've been getting a lot of robberies down there.
Yeah, just stop in. Presence is good.
Oh shit. Shots fired from that red fucking Charger.
Where at?
And it's gonna be
he's
north
going eastbound marina now.
Alrighty. Still eastbound marina.
Yeah, he just made a right. He's going southbound.
Yep.
Unknown now. Oh, continuing eastbound. Not on Marina. Once road south of that.
Yep.
Turning southbound Mountain View.
Okay, Mountain View.
Yeah, continuing southbound. He's going to be southbound on... No, I'm sorry. Westbound Zancudo. Southbound Panorama.
Yeah, I got him right here. He's at the intersection Panorama and Joshua. I'll be primary.
Okay.
Eastbound Joshua.
How the hell did he get down there already?
I don't know. I took a chance on it and came to this intersection. And,
still on Joshua?
Yeah, he's overtaking vehicles.
Right here. Yep, he's going back this way. I'll be secondary in the pursuit. I call
almost
it.
Almost got
be
taken
north,
out by AI.
North Marina Drive now. Still north Marina Drive. Northern part of Sandy Shores, West Marina.
Almost 1050 there.
Yeah, I saw that. You the primary unit?
Yeah.
10-4.
If anybody West with Marina better acceleration. Okay.
Whoa, oh, shots fired.
Yep. You want to back off the pursuit a little bit or give him some
Alex,
room?
If you're going to take secondary, you get a call. I'll be third.
Oh, no. You go ahead and take secondary. Okay.
I'll block him. Go ahead and go. I'll block him. Go.
Go. What? What are you doing?
Go. I'm stopping AI.
Now go, go.
I don't know where he went.
No.
He went, made a left.
Automatic fire.
Oh,
there,
my.
There he is.
All right. Bugs, you got primary.
Yeah,
that makes sense anyway. You're high patrol.
Yeah. I don't have the best acceleration either, so I was looking for an opportunity to panorama. Fall back a little.
Got it.
Crossing panorama or crossing Joshua.
Bitch, I should have never let him off with that blinker infraction.
No.
Yeah, that's what you get for that.
But then again, like you said, probably saved your life.
You really did.
I think I did because he was going to shoot
me in the
face.
With the knowledge we have right now, I'd say that you hit that nail right on the head.
Yep. Because my inner cop instincts did it. What are you doing, you dumbass AI?
Yeah, I know. Whoa. Almost hit me, too. Looks like he's going on to a 68. Westbound 68.
I cannot stop saying that lately, you woo doggies. Where did that even come from?
God damn it.
Yeehaw, Texas! Little doggies.
No, it's all right. Oh, God. Police aren't trying to pass. Just continue your route.
Exactly.
Oh, I'm sorry, Alex. I'm sorry.
Jesus.
That's not your fault.
Oh, 10-50.
Shit.
10-50.
He's pulling in.
Yep.
The shots are fired at him from that vehicle, so
he's trying to get around.
Lethal force is
on. Do you
want
to try rolling?
Oh, he's ramming me. Go around.
Son of a bitch.
Okay, taking primary.
Go for it.
All right, I'll be secondary. West 68. You guys are with us.
Yeah, we're all good.
Speed's over 80.
Yep. 1-1/4.
Currently at 70 right now. Yeah, trying to catch up.
Are we cleared for a pit?
Negative. That vehicle's been shooting at officers. You get up next to him, he's gonna probably take you out.
Shit. Go ahead, go.
Yeah, he ran my vehicle, so...
Yep, lethal force is authorizing on that vehicle since he did shoot at officers as well.
I'm pretty sure he shot at two of us,
shot me too.
Yeah.
But I'm beside him and he's not shooting, so I don't know what's going on.
God, he might have ran out of ammo. Over. I mean, there's only so much ammo that a guy can carry and load into a mag. Maybe he ran out of magazines.
There goes the stop sign.
Got a keyboard?
Oh, doing great. I love this, man. This is a blast.
Keyboard kind of appears like in the grass and then...
Love this.
I love watching
I gotta watch your video then. I gotta watch your video then. Good old desync.
Oh, shots fired, shots fired.
Oh, okay, alrighty.
Taking the dirt road.
I'm gonna cut my siren since I don't have anybody around.
Yeah, I might as well at this point.
Yeah, it's not like traffic. Let's take primary,
Alright.
You can.
Still going up this road here. Made a ride up here by
taking secondary.
Go, Alex, go for it. Go for it.
It's still the same road. Freaking crown board
cat's not holding up on the dirt.
Nope, not at all.
Sorry, Alex.
Oh, it's all good. This thing is not
still climbing the mountain.
Okay.
On dirt.
Let me know if there's any turns or anything.
He went left, probably. I think
visibility's low with the geography.
I don't know if he went left or right. He might have went right. I don't see him at all.
I'm going right. I'll turn around and go right. I'm going right.
All right. Yeah. Yeah. No eyes on him right now.
Oh, he's back here. He ducked into the bushes. He's back on the same dirt road. Flippy Yui. He's going down the mountain
son
now.
Of a
okay.
It was so good.
Nice job. All right. Keep son following it. Down the same road.
Yep. He's still down the same road. I'll tell you whether he turns left or right at the base.
South on Galileo. Aye, aye, aye.
Yeah, he's got no signs of stopping. He's drifting around corners. He wants to get away from us.
Oh, yeah, he does.
No!
I figure he's shot at officers.
142.
Oh, God!
Dead.
Dead.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, 142 dead.
What?
Oh, 142 is out of the pursuit.
He's going right. He's going right. He made a right. He spun out. He spun out. He's in the grass.
You guys still on that dirt road?
Yeah, he made a right. He made a right. And we're continuing on Zancudo Valley Road.
Oh, God.
Continuing. Still continuing down the road. High rates of speed.
Yeah, I got 90, eyes on.
Up to 100.
Keep calling it.
We're at the intersection at Route 68. He made a left. We are going westbound Route 68.
10-4.
Yeah, 181's going to be third or second in that.
High rate of speed. We're going over the bridge. Oh, he's shooting at me. Shit. No. Shots fired. Get the gun out.
Why are we all dying?
No! I'll be 10-23.
What the hell? Okay, I got him. Oh my god.
I think multiple people had god mode in that situation because I shot Black Hollow in the face like 35 times.
If I do, he killed me. No, I don't have god mode.
Interesting.
All right, vehicle is clear.
Oh my god. I've got
that cop.
Dude, I took a lot of rounds. I'm not going to lie. I thought I was dead there, but
did
I can't see my
vest on?
I do have a vest, yeah.
Oh,
did you have a face vest on?
No, I don't. I have two rounds in my arm and one through my, like, my rib cage. You shot me a hell of a lot more than that, though. Oh, my
wow.
God.
Wow. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Fuck
yeah.
That
was rammed. I rammed his car. I thought he was in the car shooting from it, so I just rammed it.
I was about to run him over, but then I knew I was going to get flack for that, and so I was like, okay, maybe I'll just get out and shoot him.
If I was a cop and somebody shooting at me, I'm going to run him down.
I probably should have done that. Let me go get this. Yeah.
I have not regret yet. You have to see this to believe it.
119 needs a drink, but
that vehicle needs to be searched, though. I didn't search it.
I'll search it. I got a little adrenaline, so anything I can do to kind of...
Yep,
okay, well, a lot of cocaine. Hang on.
That's
about
right.
I think that was a given. Open container in the front, so he's Stevie Ray Vaughan style. And just a lot of casings on the floor.
No marijuana on 420? What the heck?
Nah, he wasn't chill. He wasn't chill.
Oh,
he was
wow.
He was pretty on
that's
edge.
That's surprising.
He probably needed some.
He was acting pretty chill.
Yeah, I know.
Was he?
Till he was back. he was about to give him murder.
Okay, I need to go to AutoZone and get a
cops.
New windshield.
Yeah, he was real chill. Drive around flicking cops off and yelling at him.
Yeah, exactly.
Man, that's a nice car over there. You guys see that?
Nope.
On intersection Alhambra and Marina. Nice car.
No, I'm off of Joshua. Running radar.
Give it a quick charge.
Doing CHP things.
I'm going to go see if this guy will let me get a... Aw, he drove off. Never mind. I was going to see if I could get a photo with it. Making my display photo on social media.
What was the description of that vehicle?
It was just a cool car. It looked like one of those new Nestle or whatever the hell they're called. The too rich for me cars.
Okay. What color was it?
It was stone gray. Okay. Not quite black. Just a little bit. Just a little bit off.
Oh, the Nestle model.
Ahead of me.
Less. The Nestle model less. Nestle model less. That's great.
Nell model, what are you going to do?
Oh, he's in dispatch 119.
119, go ahead.
I got I got that vehicle that I saw earlier driving in the oncoming lanes of traffic eastbound Algonquin. Initiating with him, intersection of Mountain View Drive. He's
Marina.
Trying to stop, but we're continuing eastbound. He's trying to stop, but he seems confused. Okay, he's pulling over for me. We're gonna be in the median of between Algonquin and Armadillo.
10-4, you need any additional units?
I should be okay right now. It's still in oncoming lanes.
10-4.
Yeah, let me go make contact. Damn, nice car. Try not to be biased on this one. Evening, how's it going today?
Oh, it's going good. What's up?
Good, good. Officer Hollow with the Blaine County Sheriff's Department. I'm curious, do you realize that you're in non-coming lanes right now, right?
Yeah, I had the autopilot engaged, and for some reason I got confused when I went to the median and it shot me on the left, and then that's why it pulled over on the right side here, acting like it was on the right, so I don't know what it's doing.
Self-driving cars? Is that what you're talking about?
Kinda. It's autonomous features where it'll drive straight for you and stuff like that, and not necessarily turn the vehicle.
I don't know. It was testing.
Yeah, it has all that. I was just testing. It seemed to have got confused, so
gotcha.
I apologize.
Okay. No, that's fine. It makes sense. Can I get your identification, registration, proof of insurance, and any paperwork you have on the car certifying that, you know, it has these qualities? If you're are you testing it today, or did you buy it?
No, it's my car, but they haven't updated the software. Nestle's kind of slow on that, so.
Ooh,
but my name is Albert McGill.
Albert McGill. Alrighty, Albert, hang tight. I'll be right back with you.
Alright.
That's a nice car. Anybody that wants to come over and check out this car, I don't need additionals, but that's a nice car. Okay, let me see here. Dispatch 119.
Go ahead, 119.
Can I get a ped records check for Albert McGill?
10-4.
Thank you.
119, your subject?
Yes.
Comes back clean. Priors for speeding.
Okay.
Unrelated?
Not me. Not
unrelated.
Related to me.
Unrelated.
Okay. 10-22.
All right, sir. Here's your information back for you. Everything came back clear, so I'm kind of conflicted as to what to do right here. I don't know if you live close by, but if you're driving in oncoming lanes and you weren't able to fix the problem, then that kind of makes me wary to let you go.
We'll just have to disengage the system, so.
You do have the option to disengage it, though?
Yeah, it's autopilot, so it's when I want to use it.
Okay. If this were to happen again in a moving situation, would you be able to disable it before you stop the vehicle?
Yeah, to some extent, yeah.
Okay, all right, that's fine. Well, as long as you're going to be able to drive safe, I just need to see you turn it off, and then I guess I can let you go and be on your way. I mean, if it was up to the car, then you can take that up with the car company. But if you feel confident to get home, okay, cool.
I do.
I don't think you're under the influence or anything. Cool. All right.
I'll just drive
onto
the other side of the road from this.
Yeah. If you want to back up, I'll back up my my unit, and then you can just drive through this if you're okay with driving on the dirt for a little bit.
Yep, that's fine.
Okay, cool. All righty. Have a nice day, man.
You too.
Nice car.
Thank you.
All right, 119 is going to be clear off of that traffic stop.
127 is going to be out with some subjects for a possible noise complaint. Yeah, guys, we got a noise complaint, so just keep it down a little bit, okay? Appreciate it. I don't mind you guys drinking and hanging out here. Just, you know, just keep it down a little bit. Make sure we don't have boom boxes and stuff. Jesus. Hey!
Oh my god! I don't know what just happened.
Get on the ground! Get on the ground! Get on the ground!
It just killed itself.
It just flew over my head, is what it did.
It really did. I
saw that. Put your hands up! Put your hands up!
I'm surprised you didn't get hit in that.
I cannot believe I live to tell the tale of that. We got two. We need additional 32. It's going to be our additional units: Armadillo and Algonquin Boulevard. Two people down.
Yeah, I'm on scene.
All right,
scene.
Stay right where you're at. Okay, you got him. I'll cover you if you want to cuff him if you're behind him.
Yeah.
119 responding code 2.
14223.
You got him?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, let's find out what the hell's going on. I was about to run the plate of this truck right here.
Jeez.
See if it's a stolen or something.
I looked away and all I heard was...
Yeah,
I looked back and there's a car
subjects
going
down.
Through bodies.
Ambulance is on scene for
him. Oh, God. This is the vehicle from the traffic stop earlier.
Yeah.
Like 10 seconds ago.
Literally 10 seconds ago.
Yeah, 10 seconds
did we,
or so.
Did we see a driver? Any?
Yeah, he's right here.
Yeah, it's freaking Mario over here. Mario Andretti.
Mario, that's it.
Well, you look like a Mario to me.
Yeah, I don't know. I engaged the autopilot thing again, and it just took off like a bat out of hell.
It doesn't look like a Mustang to me.
You might want to consider...
Well, it,
nope.
It has one
shouldn't
fucking gear.
Shouldn't have ran down all these people.
Yeah.
It actually hopped over. It went through their yard. That's why their fence is down over there. Because we hopped through the yard. It launched off of the end of their thing. And then basically drove through these poor people right here.
Yeah, you sound real torn up about it.
I mean, what am I supposed to do? This thing's a killing machine.
Yeah,
well, you're a killing machine.
I mean, it wasn't me. It was the autopilot.
You're controlling
I think these cars
the car.
Should be banned.
You're going to be
three
banned.
Guys down here. And look at this idiot in the back. He's like... trying to catch a fly with his hands over there.
The guy is still in the chair. He doesn't care that his three friends are dead.
He cares three friends are dead.
It's Sandy Shores. Whatever goes, goes. I mean, you just kind of get used to stuff, I guess.
All right, this guy has no pulse.
I found some interesting stuff in the car. No paraphernalia, no drugs, no nothing. But I did find all of the typical things that you would find of a vehicle that may be new. So there's a chance that this guy may have been lifted with forged paperwork. But we won't be able to find out until we get the plate back. So.
Yeah, I mean, now he's going to be, it's vehicular manslaughter for sure.
Yeah.
Times three. He's done.
Something's going to happen. This is the company's fault.
Something may fall back on the company, but yeah.
You bought the vehicle, you're controlling the vehicle.
Yeah, I bought it doesn't mean that it's what I have this the mind of it.
We're not going to arrest the car.
I mean, do what you got to do. Put some cuffs on the tailpipe. I didn't do anything,
we
though.
We already put cuffs on who we need to put cuffs on, which is you.
That's fucked. I didn't do anything.
Yep, we got 311-44.
Yep, you just
here,
killed three people because you bought some stupid-ass car.
Yep.
I mean, it's not my car.
And you don't know how to control the
car.
Where'd you get the car from, Albert?
Well,
Albert, where'd you get the car from?
Oh, I bought it at the Nestle dealership. That's the only place you can buy them.
Where is it located at? Yeah.
Oh, down in the city.
Cool. Okay. What part of the city? I mean, just in case I want to go down there and buy one.
Dead center of the city. Downtown. That's the only place that they would market them. But like I said, they haven't sent out software updates, so the pilot program is still beta. That's why I came out here to test it, and this is where we're at.
Well, why they're letting people of the public test beta programs of a self-driving car is beyond me.
I don't know. That's Nestle's
beta.
Gig.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say the beta does not work.
It failed.
Yeah,
and this guy's being charged with times three vehicular manslaughter. So
that's kind of heavy on my conscience. I let him go earlier. I really regret letting him go now. Might not be so easy for
like
the rest
I said,
of the day.
Blame this on Nestle.
Do you want to take him in, Jeff? Or?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Well, I mean, like in your car?
Freak. Yeah, that's fine. I believe I have a cage in there.
Yeah, I do. You do. All right, come walk over here to this police vehicle.
I'm moving vehicles to get the road open.
Yeah.
You guys need to contact that Musk guy. I didn't do anything.
The Musk guy.
A bunch of bullshit.
142, I'm gonna move your vehicle too.
Do you have anything
Am
on
I
you
in the
that's
blue
gonna
one?
Poke stick or hurt me?
Yep.
It looks like I can still drive this vehicle. You see here, I'll disengage the autopilot.
Alright, traffic's open.
Alright, go ahead and get in the back. Okay.
Alright.
Yeah, he's got nothing on him.
I'll be 10-15 with one subject, 10-7.
Alright. We'll let Corner come and scrape these people off the pavement.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
I've got that vehicle ready to be towed side of the road.
All right.
And I didn't have any trouble driving it. Self-driving cars, and then you walk away with three counts of manslaughter. That's pretty bad.
Yep. I shouldn't have let him go earlier. I should have called a ride for him. He said he could turn it off, and I trusted him.
No, well, he didn't.
That's the reason why he's going to jail, because he didn't.
No, well.
Yep. One's going to be 10-8?
He'll have his day in court.